Jacob's ladder dream. Whatever uninspired writers have said in condemnation of Jacob, the inspired writers of the Bible say nothing in special condemnation, but much in his praise. His faith was specially commended. Jacob was the acknowledged heir of the great covenant God made with his grandfather Abraham. This promise was considered so important and faith in it so necessary that God subsequently confirmed it by his oath. Divine wisdom indicated beforehand that the blessing would not come through Ishmael, but through Isaac. St. Paul states that this divine decision was made before either Jacob or Esau had done anything bearing upon the choice. God simply foreordained that the blessing should come through Abraham, Isaac, Jacob, and later through Jacob's family, the children of Israel. Esau loved pleasure and sport. Jacob, his twin brother, born a moment later, loved the Abrahamic promise and counted all earthly possessions as nothing in comparison to the gaining of that prize. Both men were hungry one day. Jacob had prepared himself a feast, but instead of giving one half to his brother, he offered him the whole of it in exchange for his inheritance in the promise made to Abraham. Esau gladly accepted, esteeming the food more precious than a promise which seemed likely never to be fulfilled. Jacob's mother, knowing Esau's lack of character, concluded that Jacob, having purchased the birthright, might properly impersonate Esau and obtain the blessing. She knew that it would mean to him loss of home and risk of life. Fleeing from home, Jacob lay down at night by the way and had the dream of a ladder reaching from his headstone clear up to heaven with angels ascending and descending. The dream represented the fulfillment of the Abrahamic covenant, in which Jacob was deeply interested, the re-establishment of peace and fellowship between heaven and earth.